Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Usually, I don't speak before we start playing, but there are a few words that are very important for me to say before we start, so we all be in the same context. My late grandfather, Ishaq, came to Israel from Iraq when he was 14. He was not a religious man in any way, but one thing that he was very religious about is that he knew all the words to all the songs of Kalthum, Abdel Wahab, Farid El Atrash, Abdel Halim Hafez by heart. For me, this music is a part of my childhood, and these songs that we will play today, some of them composed in Israel, but some of them composed in Egypt, in Iraq, in Syria, in Lebanon, in Turkey, in Greece. All these influences, not only are all the influences that created what we call today Israeli culture, but are also what connects us to our neighbors. This is a cultural layer that we share with all the countries around us. And if we are able, it's not easy, but if we are able to put politics aside, we can see that we are a lot more similar. We are exactly the same, actually. There is a lot more that brings us closer than what keeps us far from each other. We are the Jerusalem Orchestra East and West. I hope you enjoy. The first piece we'll play, maybe the biggest classical Egyptian composition of the last century, Inta Omri, composed by Muhammad Abdel Wahab and originally sang by the legendary Kalthum, will be, for me, and I appreciate if you do the same, dedicated to my grandfather, my late grandfather Ishaq. Enjoy. Thank you.
رجعونا عنك لأيام اللي راح علمونا الندم على الماضي وجراحه رجعونا عنك لأيام اللي راح علمونا الندم على الماضي قبل ما تشوفك عيناي عمري ضايع يحسبوه ازاي عليا اللي شفته قبل ما تشوفه عيناي عمري ضايع سيبوه ازاي عليا اللي شفته قبل ما تشوفه قبلك راح وعد يا حبيبي قد ايه من عمري راح قد ايه من عمري قبلك راح وعد يا حبيبي قد ايه من عمري راح ولا شاف القلب قبل الفرحة واحدة ولا داق بالدنيا غير طعم الجراح بعمري ابتديت الوقت اخاف اخاف للعمر يجري كل فرحة اشتقها لأنك خيال التقاها بنور عينك لقلبي وفكري كل فرحة اشتقها لأنك خيال معك الشجن سامحت بك أيامي سامحت بك الزمن نسيت بك ألامي ونسيت معاك الشكن رجعوني عنيك لأيام اللي راحوا علمونا الندم على
Thank you very much.
Thank you. And from the text of Ahmed Shafiq Kamel.
Kamel.
Shafiq Kamel.
Shafiq Kamel.
Shafiq Kamel.
Aywa, zabt.
From the lyrics of Ahmed Shafiq Kamel, we are moving to a text that was supposedly written by King David himself from the book of Psalms. Shabechi Yerushalayim. The music is by an Israeli contemporary singer and composer, Aviu Medina. And for us, it's a very neutral and organic transition. Enjoy.
Thank you. تذبحي يوشالام انت ادونا هاللي الهي
Yeah. شكراً.
Thank you very much. And تودا ربا.
זיו יחזקאל. As I mentioned, my grandfather in the beginning of the concert, and I mentioned he migrated from Iraq, will play for the next medley, which will be a medley of songs that come from Iraq and Syria, mixed with a bit of Ashkenazi flavor. That's Israel for you. I'm honored to invite to the stage an amazing vocalist. She comes from Israel, and actually that's the first time that we perform together. Gaida.
Thank you.
وتروح شكرا.
Next piece that we'll play for you was composed by me, and it was written in March 20. When the pandemic started, concerts started canceling one after the other. Suddenly we all had to stay home. We didn't know what to do. We didn't know where the world is going to. Are we still going to play music? Are we going to perform for people? So I wrote this piece of music to cheer my friends up, and we recorded it all together through our cell phones, each one from his quarantine. And I thought it would be a nice gesture, finally coming here for the Expo 2020. Huh? We are in February 2022, if I'm correct. This one is called Darbuka La Corona. Enjoy. moving on to Turkey.
שלי את לה, ואני פה לבד, תשוב אליי ונמשיך כך יחדיו את אותם הימים אפורים חושב על אותם הימים שחלפו אתה ניחוח המתוק, הפרח בגנים. אתה ניחוח המתוק, הפרח בגנים. הפרח בגנים.
And from Gaida's village, Gaida's Brut village in the north, we continue naturally to Lebanon with this, one of my favorite songs by the one and only diva, Fairuz. And I don't want to offend in any way the one and only diva, Kalthum, obviously. I would like to take the opportunity to thank, first and foremost, the most important people, excuse me again, here for me, the women and the men of this amazing family that I have, the Jerusalem Orchestra East and West. Thank you very much to the Israeli Pavilion, to Josh, Stefano, Liron, Mr. Menachem Katz, that did so much for us. Thank you very, very much, Mr. Moshe Baron. Happy birthday. From here on out, Ziv Yechezkel will take the lead and I will just dance next to him. Nassem Aleina Al Hawa. Ziv Yechezkel, please.
بالهوى في منتور
خطا او صوره خدني لعند يا هوا في زمان يا قلب كبر بها الغرب ما تعرفني
Yeah, I'll وصورة خدني لعند دنيا
secret. This is the last one. Don't tell anybody. has become very, very, very popular in Israel. There is no hafla if there is not this song. Sawah, right? Abd El Halim Haf is my favorite. Enjoy.
Mishwar ba'id wa ana fi ghareeb
سوا وماشي في البلاد سوا الخطوة بيني وبين حبيبي برا مشوار بعيد 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 وأنا فيه غريب الليل يقرب والنهار
Thank you. شاهد علي وتحكي له علي بيا واللي قسيته بلاقيا تحكي له علي بيا واللي قسيته بلاقيا وسنين وسنين وانا داري بشوق حالي عايز اعرف بس طريق وسنين وانا دايب شو حدي عايز اعرف بس طريق منين